Alright guys, so I think I just found Jack Frags and their entire squad. Like, I don't know if you guys follow Jack Frags or Fropen, sorry. Or any of those guys. I think I just found their server. Come into Turtle, I found an AK. I've been hearing... I just heard frag grenade go off. Been hearing AK fire already. So I'm making my way over. This server's fucking awesome, by the way. I hear the fire coming through my sniper tower. I'm gonna try and make my way over, and I'm gonna try and get up into my favorite position and see if I can get some kills, maybe find players. Hopefully find Jack Frags. I think I know what screen name he's on. So if I can find him, that'll be awesome, because he's my favorite YouTuber. You hear that? If you guys haven't applied for my clan yet, I've got over 40 members now. We play every night. We have an average of 6 people on a night at one time, all night long. I don't see anything. I'm trying to get into my favorite sniper spot. Yeah, he just got a kill.
Up, up.
Oh shit. Okay, so there's zombies way down there. Still zombies over in that sector. That guy's definitely not mine.
Up it.
Play the waiting game. This server's epic. Suppose we go in third person, probably be easier to see people. I'm a fresh spawn. I spawned literally like 5 minutes ago. I know there's somebody over by sniper tower. He's already killed 2 people with an AK. Look at supermarket. Supermarket? Where the fuck is the supermarket? Supermarket's supposed to be like right there. I guess they moved it on the server? What the fuck? Fire station's still there. Wish I had some binos. Oh. Why are they on the... What the fuck? Why are they on the roof? Hello, angroing zombie. Let's see if I can get some more. Is he going... He's going back down the ladder. There's zombies over here too. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Motherfuckers throwing frag grenades. People dying left and right. Good news is if this guy retreats over here, I'm gonna shoot him. I don't know what happened to that guy though. The zombies are up on the roof. That means he was on the roof firing. That means he went down. You ever have the moment where a bird's like flying by and you see him out of your peripheral and you're like, ah! Never mind. Oh, I did it again. There's a fucking bird. Okay. You probably can't even see the bird unless you're watching in 1080. Check that rooftop, this rooftop. What the fuck? See, I really, really like this position. Because, one, you can see almost everything in Cherno, except for Sniper Tower. So any faggot that goes in on Sniper Tower with an AS-50 is not going to just immediately blow your head off. You got a nice eye on Fire Station. It's within a actual engageable distance. This roof is fucked. That roof is fucked. You can see the supermarket. You can engage it if you like lean and crouch. You can look down into this industrial area. You can't... And then my favorite part about it is you come right over here. And you got a perfect eye on the hospital. The roof of the hospital. The apartments. It's got everything you need except for maybe like the military tents over there. And even then, like, if they come any deeper into town, you're gonna see them. And you got a nice eye on this entire field. So you can counter snipe motherfuckers like easy because you get this cover right here. You can basically crawl into cover up here and make it really hard for motherfuckers to shoot you. This position is by far my favorite spot in all of Cherno. Man. So yeah, my clan. We've got an average of 6 people on a night. We've gotten in a couple firefights. We've won a couple firefights. We lost a couple firefights. I'm making a couple videos with the guys. We have like some really cool videos. We got SOPs, we got military tactics. I'm teaching them how to like patrol and how to get through ambushes successfully without dying, and how to counter snipe, and how to, you know, deal with an enemy sniper if we get ambushed, and blah blah blah. It's pretty fun. The website has over 700, almost 1,000 hits, or unique hits, which is cool. Going a lot better than I thought, so thank you guys. If this turns out really uneventful, I'm gonna be pissed. Somebody has to show their face. There's no bus. Knows it. Somebody's down there by where the market should be. The market should be like right there, right? Right there? I think. Yeah, the road intersects, you go to the left, there's the market like right here. It definitely fuck somebody's world up right now. The only way to look straight down is to sit up. Which is kind of gay. You make yourself a target. You also gotta be careful that you don't roll off the edge. I did that once. It's not fun. Ooh, aggro zombie. Somebody's in this tower right here. I know they are. I'll show you guys something cool about this spot in a minute. Yeah, he's right there. You know he is. If he comes out this side, he's fucked. I want to keep that third person perspective. In case he runs down here. He must have just shot a zombie. He's on the move. If he is the same guy from this tower, that means he's moving this way. Let me see if I can get eyes on this kid. Einfeld? Server restart in 1 minute? Are you serious? No! Where the fuck is he? Damn it, I'm gonna relog, guys. I'll be back. Alright, guys, I'm back in the game. It took me a little bit because I had to go to the bathroom, so I don't know if this guy's still over here. But another good thing about this spot is you can get eyes on Sniper Tower if you're careful. And you can get eyes on this other tower. Bottom and top floor and side floor. And normally, when you do this, you want to be careful that you don't sidestep off the edge, obviously, but they will be facing Sniper Tower, so you can get some nice shots in. It looks like it's pretty safe, though, so the last part about this place that I'm going to cover is how to get down. For, like, the first two times I went up here, I could not figure out a way to get down without jumping up and breaking my legs. But, of course, with DayZ, you can always use the Arma engine to your advantage. Just go like this. Go back down one. Oops, don't go this way. You just take that ladder, go down over here, and you will come out right by the hospital. Since the server restarted, my goal right now is to go to the fire station, so that's where I'm headed. Kinda wanna get my gun up in case I find somebody. Got a smoke grenade, so I'm gonna put it on fully automatic. Just run down these steps. Kind of a target whenever I have to walk. Yep, avoid these zombies. Okay. Any good loot, there's a hatchet. Come back for it. Right now it's kind of like a mad rush for loot. Every time the server restarts, it's just like a mad rush for loot. This is my first time on the server, but that's the same way it is on every server. So I just gotta keep my eyes open. Hopefully I don't get picked off of Sniper Tower. Looks semi-clear. I don't see anybody in the fire station. It could be on the bottom floor. I hear a dead body already. Stuck in the door, why don't you? Alright. In the fire station successfully. Don't see anybody on this bottom floor with me. Looks like there's a weapon or something right there. Definitely want to close this door first. Okay. Loot this real quick. It's a knife. Take the hunting knife. I hear dead bodies. That's definitely not a good sign. A bunch of them, actually. An AK mag. Sweet. Okay, so I obviously... Hey, you know what? I'll throw it in my bag. I'll deal with the inventory stuff later. There's a DMR mag. I'll pass on that. Okay. My goal is to keep moving as fast as possible. Nope, nothing up here. Military flashlight. Put myself in this corner. Make myself less visible to the enemy. Yes, another AK mag. I already have a military flashlight, I think. I don't care as much as it is. And last but not least, this loot up here, whatever the fuck it is. Smoke grenade again, two smoke grenades. Not gonna hurt anything. Back down. Just get down as fast as humanly possible. A door's open. There's a motherfucker in here. I'm gonna run out like the boss that I am and find him. I've got an AK, it's not fully automatic. You can wreck some face. Holy shit, fucking scared the fuck out of me. Okay, somebody opened that door. This is not a good situation right now. It definitely wasn't me. It might have been a zombie. In fact, I think it was. Okay, way over here. Let's check the church really quick for a ghillie suit. There is a store. Maybe it was just blocked by the building. Normally I can see it in my spot. Keep the doors open. If you ever roll up on a church, this is just like Daisy Basic 101. If you ever roll up on a church and the door's closed, you probably just want to skip it. Because there's probably somebody in there waiting to blow your fucking face out. Okay. It's all clear. Painkillers, baby. Yeah. I don't really need them. Binos. Yes. That's what I wanted. Binos. That'll be better when I get up in my spot again eventually. Whenever you loot something, you kind of want to, like, you can pick up loot and then turn your camera like this so that you can see avenues of approach. So that if somebody was to run in right now, I could just be like, oh shit, boom, 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 boom. Garbage, garbage, garbage. To make people paranoid, sometimes I like to do this. Nobody wants to go in there then. That is a nice place to camp if you're a noob and you want to like kill other noobs. Just go in there and wait. I mean, if you got patience, you close the door, if the door opens, you know it's a player, so you're just ready for it. You can kind of like AFK it too. You just, you know, glance over every 5 seconds, 10 seconds, and make sure the door's still shut. 2 M9 mags in this house. That's a rather odd loot find. I'm gonna hit the store quickly, see if I can get a backpack. For a server this populated, I'm surprised I haven't kind of smoke on the fire station roof. That was the smoke grenade that I found up there. There's somebody else in this area. Let's hit the store quickly. I hear more flies too. Crossbow. I wanted some food for backup. It's fucking zombie. Let's just go the long way. I want to keep checking this alleyway. This fucking dude. Bad tent? I don't really care about tents right now. There he is, he's on the roof. Saw him out the window. That's a good win. Yeah, I got him pinned. He's got no way down except for that ladder. What are you doing?
I'm gonna throw cans at you.
Are ya? Oh my god, crap's leg. Right when Shizzy gets good. Come on, throw a can at me. I'm waiting.
Oh
He's like chucking a kid. Oh shit! Hello. Damn, I'm gonna die here. This kid coming down the ladder. He's not even coming down yet. I'm gonna see if I can pop him.
He's still trying to hit me with a fucking can.
I've got a broken leg. Fuck me. Fucking zombie. Oh my god. Fucking Fraps leg is killing me. I will let you live if you come blood bag me. I will let you live if you come down and blood bag me. It's on you. I'm so close to dead right now. Oh my god.
I don't know, man. Alright, I'll do it. I'm coming down.
Alright. Sometimes you just gotta trust somebody. It's in my backpack. It's in my backpack. We got a zombie. Come into the fire station with me real quick. Let's see if this guy just... Did he just run off? I think he might have. Are you gonna help me or not? Better get my gun up in case this fucker tries to axe me, which he probably will. I thought for sure he'd be looting that guy. He probably just took off. Yep, I should have killed him. This fuckface. He's probably going to the supermarket. This building looking for a macro so he can shoot me. Hopefully I don't pass the fuck out. I am on the verge of death. He took off. What a douche. Whatever. I guess that's what I get for shooting at him. I can't blame him. Let's see. Dead guy right here somewhere. That one dude with the axe fucking snuck up on me. That Fraps leg was brutal. I almost died because of it. Is that a can of food? No. Why would it be when I need one? If I pass out with a zombie on me, I'm freaking dead. Zombie. No zombies. If I pass out and the kid runs up on me, I'm freaking dead. My goal is to find Jack Frags. That's what I want to find. Or Frankie. Frankie plays on the server too. Okay, dude. He hasn't gone to the church. must have just taken off. Probably in this direction. I hear him talking. Are you in the fire station?
Yeah, yeah, I'm on the
way. Still gonna blood bag me? Alright, I'm coming in. Where you at? Fucking passed out on the stairs. This is ridiculous, guys. This is an adventure. Are you coming down or do you want me to come to you? He's gonna kill me. That is a zombie's gonna kill me.
It's rough, isn't it?
It's rough, isn't it? Get up and run, motherfucker! No, don't worry about your AK, just fucking run! What the fuck is this? Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! I don't trust this kid at all now, he's got an axe. I can't trust him. I can't trust him. It goes against every fiber in my being to trust that kid. He would've shot, he would've hatched me to death. I'm sorry, dude. I really wanted that blood bag. If you can't tell. I don't know what the fuck to do. There's no food on this side. I have to hit the apartments. That's my only chance of survival. And those are death sentences if a zombie follows me in. I need a hatchet. Let's see if this one guy... I have one round. And this guy takes 2 years to get up after he does it. Just gonna chuck that and maybe try to pull some zombies away from me. Maybe away from his body so I can loot it. Oh, let's check victim number one over here. What does he got? 2 bandages, lean field, 19 leather mags. He's gonna watch. Ooh. Banes. Okay, it's a start. Take this because I'm probably in shock from all that bullshit. Nope, not going over to loot that. I saw a hatchet on the way here. Good God. If I survive this... Is that a fucking smoke grenade? No, okay. I think I aggroed somebody. I'm just gonna go through here and try and lose him. Victor was killed again. Okay. He's trying to get to back here. Take hatchet. I'm about ready to drop this AK. Oh, I have a mag in my backpack, don't I? I have two mags in my backpack. I'm fucking ready to rock and roll. Gonna go to semi for zombies. I don't know why it took me so long to remember that. The heat of battle. Blame it on the heat of battle. Oh god. Oh, this is so risky right here. That zombie over there doesn't like me. So I'm surprised that guy with the hatchet didn't kill me. I'm surprised. I'm so fucking surprised I'm alive right now. He's at point blank range. I have a broken leg. I had to shoot him, and then a bunch of zombies came running over because I shot him like 10 times. And I got knocked out, and I was bleeding. I'm like one hit from death right now. I seriously need to like ninja my way into the fucking apartments. Oh, motherfucking zombie. I wish I had that smoke grenade. Fucking ninja mode. Hop away, buddy. Oh my god. Player rolls up on me, I'm fucking screwed. Stay away from me, zombie! This is what DayZ's all about. Fucking survival. Don't you dare aggro me, motherfucker. He did. Of course he did. And the chase is on. Fuck me in the face. Oh, the stairwells are death traps because they'll glitch hit me through the floor. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Ladder on the back of the hospital, maybe? Fuck it. I'm just gonna have to shoot him in the face. What's that? Please be a macro. Of course it isn't. Oh, fading in and out, fading in and out. First Coke and Pepsi. If I pass out right now, I am dead. I am dead. Just waiting for this guy to come around the corner. I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Sounds like there's more than one. I'm all shaky. Just in case you guys don't know, painkillers won't cure this because you get, when you're below like 3,000 health or something, you get so shaky that, yeah, you're just gonna die. Did he give up on me? Please let him have given up on me. I had to pick the most bullshit apartment to go into. Steps of death, I hear. Oh, here he is. Oh, thank God. Other ones are gonna come, because I heard that. Please have food on you. Please be food? No? Can't even tell, because it's like... so black and white. Okay, make my way back down. trying not to attract any friends. Go away from the white! Go away from the white! Go away from the light! You're going to die! No! Don't die, my friend! Oh my god. This is gonna be a super long ass recording because I need to survive. Maybe I'll edit out a big chunk of it. Oh, no zombies. Sweet. Just get on the grass. And we'll go loot this one. How funny it would be if, like, right before a player came in the corner, I just passed out and they thought I was dead. Oh my god. Seriously, if I aggro a zombie right now, it's like a death sentence. Nothing. What the fuck is that? Nothing. Oops. Oh god. Thank god for this weapon. Let's see. Okay, nothing. Coke and 45 ammo. Where is there no fucking food for me? What the fuck? What is that? Hunting knife? I already have one. Where's Frankie when I need him? Did I aggro that fucker? I need food. So bad. Every can of beans I get is like two hits from zombies, so it's like life-saving. And if I get above a certain amount of blood, then I won't be passing out anymore, and that's when I start to feel a little bit safer. Because right now, it's like any moment I could just like kill over and just be eaten. Okay, it's a little safe. Never run across roads, because when you run across tarmac, it's way louder. It's like an old black and white movie. I love a macro right now, just for the silent killing of zombies. Or a backpack, so I can throw my AK in here and just hatch it by waiting for stuff. Is that an iron fill? Yeah, it is. Definitely not what I want. What if there's another player in here? Bah, 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 bah. Beans! Anama. Pasta? Is that pasta? More beans. Fuck yes. I always drink my Coke first because I could die at any moment, so you gotta drink the good stuff. Coke over Pepsi. painkillers. Ooh, let's just look out the window and see if anybody's like running up on me. Play. Oh, zombies just despawned like a motherfucker. That or it was like a leg spike. Is that an engine? For my heart. Okay. I think I can run in here and be fine. My computer runs out of memory, guys. I'm sorry. It's a long-ass recording. Oh, God. Oh, God. You can fuck off, dude. I have nothing but a AK. Did I hit this one? I didn't hit the one behind. There's a bunch of zombies this way. Oh shit. Get the fuck up, motherfucker. It's foot race time. I feel like such a bitch running from one zombie. Oh god, if I get knocked out. Don't pass out, motherfucker. Don't you dare pass out. Don't you dare pass out. Oh, this is... I love losing him right here. They never follow you under this shit. Oh, there's two more right there. One on the road. Just gotta get by it. Is that beans? Can't tell. Oh, they just crawled under there. That's kind of convenient. Okay. Beans, please be beans. Pasta. I'll take it. Gotta eat my way to full, baby. Off of beans and pasta. Do I have I have everything I need for hunting. I should go up in the field. There's probably a cow up here, huh? They don't get eaten. Wide open. I'm gonna have to fire my AK. See if I can see one. That would make my life much nicer. There's a fucking cow up there, but no. Da 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 da. Still looking for food. I found beans in there, so I might as well check this shit. Hunting knife. I wish you could use the hunting knife, but put it in your offhand with your hatchet and just like dual wield. Okay, knocked out. Oh, I got pretty lucky at these knockouts. Man, that kid just had to pick up the hatchet. This might... Don't you fucking pass out. Sorry I'm moving so slow, guys. I have to. Oh shit, I'm running out of memory. I think. Going solo. It's fucking hard. I'm looking for a cow, looking for a cow. Okay. Yeah, run across the road, whatever. Let's do this. That orange house, I can lose anybody I pick up right now. I can escape into the hills. I'm gonna loot these, I'm gonna escape into the hills, and then I'll go hunting. I'll wrap up the video when I get up to the hills if I don't find a pig or something within like a minute. Alright. There's no zombies around. I don't know if that's good or bad. Still looking for food. Still looking for food. Still looking for food. Revolver? Sweet. Just the gun I wanted. Throw that down, and we'll take that. You can hear my heartbeat. Cha-boom, boom. Cha-boom, boom. Zombie over there. It'd be so cool if the bell rang every time somebody was killed. Ding! Some zombie just got lunch. Oh my god, I have cokes. Plenty. I need foods. I feel a little bit more comfortable because I found those few cans of beans and pasta. I could take a few hits from a zombie, but like if I'm knocked out and they run up on me, I'm so fucked. Please have a hole in the wall over here. Okay, cool. Punch out a little bit this way. Hopefully there's no zombie like right behind this house. Fucking owls. Okay. Trying to escape into the tree line. Last thing I want to do is anger a fucking zombie on the way up there. Okay. Scan the tree line for snipers, because that would be pretty embarrassing if I just got shot in the face right now. Alright guys, I think we made it. So, it timed out pretty good. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you rate, comment, subscribe. I'm going to be putting out a lot more DayZ content. I've got a lot more into the game now that I've got my own clan going. So, if that's something that interests you, you can apply at the website in the description below. It's only 18. It's the only big rule is 18 and over. So, if you're 18 and over and you enjoy a mature community, that's a very good place to start. We're going to get our own server when the standalone comes out. And we live stream almost every night. We have tons of fun, get tons of vehicles, guns, ammo, blah, blah, blah. That about covers it, guys. I'm going to go find a pig to eat, and I'm going to go get fat. So, thanks a lot for watching. Talk to you later.
I told you guys I'd find some sheep.